Welcome to the Good Girls Get Rich podcast. This is where we embrace how good you are, girl. Stop being the best kept secret in town. Learn how to use simple LinkedIn and social media strategies and make the big bucks.
Hey, 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 how are you, everyone? This is Karen Yankovic, and this is the Good Girls Get Rich podcast recap for episode 85. We've got Natalie Ekdahl, the founder of Biz Chicks, on the show this week, and it was such a great interview. Oh my gosh, we had so much fun. Natalie runs a community of women business owners, digital and offline, which I love that she's doing that, and her strength is not just helping them, you know, create a funnel and go sit on the beach. It's really helping them create a thriving business using a lot of one-on-one coaching and, you know, the high ticket items. She helps people get to six figures. She's got a different group for multiple six figures. And then she's also got a mastermind for seven figure entrepreneurs. And we had such a great conversation. There's a few things that Natalie covered in this that you're absolutely going to want to listen to. We talked a little bit about understanding the space that you're in, right? What is the space that you're in? Where are your customers? What are they looking for from you? And stop looking at what everybody else is doing and just provide that. Okay, so she talks a little bit about what that is. Do you provide a physical product? Are you going to make it? Do you have a service? Will you be offering a subscription package? Right. So we dive into a lot of that, and her tips are invaluable. If you're not a follower of Biz Chicks, you got to check it out. We'll put a link below this to check it out. If you don't know Natalie, this is you're really going to want to listen to this because you're going to want to be a follower for her. She really does an amazing job with our community. And what I love about Natalie is that we have a lot of similar ways of thinking. Like, she talks a lot about niching down, and you guys hear that from me a lot. The importance of niching down, how my business exploded when I really niched down on LinkedIn. Okay, that doesn't mean I can't help you with other things, but when I niched down on LinkedIn, everything changed for my business. So niching down and the importance of being comfortable in that niche, and how to really leverage a niche. The tips she gives are unbelievable. A lot of talk about mindset, a lot of talk about worth. Not just talk about it, but like walking the talk, right? Walking the walk, not just talking the talk. So you're gonna see, you've just got list after list after list of tips. My audience has been reaching out to me right and left, loving this episode, loving Natalie, and loving the synchronicities to what she teaches, to what I teach on the podcast. So I would love for you to check this out. Again, KarenYankovic.com/085. Natalie Ekdahl, the founder of Biz Chicks. She's just brilliant, and I am honored to be able to share her brilliance with you. And I can't wait to hear what you think about it. So comment below and let us know what you got as your most important takeaway of episode 85 of the Good Girls Get Rich podcast.